Now this is just right for me. I got just enough people in here to have some church. This is just right for me. Thank God for bringing me this far. Now, I know it's nothing good that I've done, and it's nothing good that you've done, that God has kept us this far. Some of us don't even deserve to be here. Some of the stuff, if flies could talk, if gnats could talk, some of us don't even deserve to be here tonight, amen? But how many of you know it was God's blood that saved you? How many know that God's blood cleanses you? How many know that it was God's blood that renewed you? And if you know it was the blood of Jesus, I want you to stand to your feet. How many know it was God's blood that saved you? If you know it was God's blood that saved you, I'm ready to go to church, y'all. I'm ready to go to church. How many know God's blood saved you? If you know it was God's blood that saved you, you are not mind giving God some praise in here. Some people think they saved themselves. Some people think when you got up this morning, you did it all by yourself. Some people think that you're doing it all on your own. Some people think that every time I do right, God don't see it. And some people think when I do wrong, God don't see it. But one thing I do know is that when you have the right motive, said, I know it was God's blood that saved me. Put those hands together.